Today I learned. Ida and Isidor Straus, a couple aboard the Titanic the night it sank. Isidor had a chance to join his wife on a lifeboat, but stayed behind to give his place away to a child. Ida, refusing to leave her husband behind, too left the lifeboat. They died together arm in arm when the ship sank.